it says record right here.
I don't know.
Okay, yeah, it's recording.
What's going on? Ives just came to my house.
Wait.
He's gonna build his PC now.
Let's do that again. If I will pray with it. Come on, bro.
Alright. Ives. I can't even speak. Where's my script?
Here's your script.
Ives just came to my house now, so we're gonna get start cracking on this new PC build. Been waiting all this time since we got all the components and everything ready, so it's time to mash it all together and see how it turns out.
So
we'll just leave it alone.
So you were just putting on some NCS music for the background?
Because last time I played KSI and I got banned.
Exactly.
Well, I didn't get banned, but yeah, I got a copyright strike.
By the way, if you want to see how we build that setup over there, check out the video in the description. It was a fun video. It's in like 3 parts.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in 3 parts. So yeah, binge watching it. And by the way, this is me. Hi, we're building my PC. Make sure you subscribe to me as well. Cheers. Ives Cruz here. You ready?
I'm gonna sit down and do this thing.
Okay.
Big bossy chair. So we're gonna start with the B550i gaming motherboard. But you're not gonna help me.
Let me find the perfect angle.
You might as well build your own PC, fam. And I'll tell you how to do it.
I love that.
Do it. So this is the first time that Ives is gonna see all of the stuff that we unboxed in the previous videos for the first time. So I'm just putting in a CPU 3800 XT while he does all the unboxing videos and stuff. Well, unboxing, not videos. God damn. Right, where's the golden triangle? Triangle there. CPU is it?
Yeah. I say it's decent.
What was that?
Nothing. Just been watching TV today. Yesterday. Oh, we played GeoGuessr. It's on his channel. Link in description, check it out. It was fun. We played London. 25,000 points. On sport. I guess we know London too much. Oh, hi there. I was just chatting with your viewers.
Hello.
Back to the PC builder.
Mouse and keyboard, everything's in. Hey! Woo! Look at the RGB room! I don't know if you guys can see that. Just there, RGB RAM's working.
It's proper logical.
Fan's working. Yeah, that's because nothing's in school yet.
Oh, did you see that?
Let me get into the BIOS.